Now, all that high bench means is you're digging in an area where the water used to run, but no longer runs. All right, so for example, this area right here used to be the bottom of the creek. Now, obviously, that's the bottom of the creek, and the water runs mostly down.